This dude is 35 and 16. Okay.
This is going to be fun. 35 and 16. This is going to be fucking great.
And we are set for baseball here this evening. Here comes the first pitch. And our first pitch taken for ball one as we are underway tonight from San Francisco. Hit sharply on the ground. Gregorius has it, and a good throw gets him one gone. At the plate, Paul DeYoung. He'll get to take his first cuts here. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Not quite candlestick cold out here tonight, but still a chilly 56 degrees here at game time. And here's a fastball inside as the count moves to 2-0 now. Outside, 3-0 now.
Yeah, I got him.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do damage.
3-1 the count now. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now, 3-2. And he lays off
and he walks, of course, because this dude swings at nothing.
Now to the plate, Jay Buhner. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. One ball, no strikes the count. A ball and a strike. Ready with the 1-1. And this one gets away.
Damn it.
And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. The count is even, 2-2 to Buhner. DeYoung leads off second with one gone in the inning. Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curve there, and that's out number two.
This dude hit a home run against two home runs against me the last time I faced
Joey Gallo, runner in scoring position with two gone. What a pitch to start the at-bat there. It's nothing and one.
Hey, he's going to have to set his sights a little bit more over the heart of the plate. I can't have one of my best left-handed power hitters.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning.
There we go.
Striding in, Didi Gregorius. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
He's 6-7.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that one right down Main Street.
Good pitch, buddy.
The 0-1 delivery. And that one stayed too low, apparently. The 1-1. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
That was bad.
Ugly swing right there. That pitch wasn't even close, and he offered at it. I'm not sure right now if I'm the pitcher. You could probably throw anything you want up there, and this guy's going to swing at it.
And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Here's Hanley Ramirez. Hanley Ramirez. First pitch of the at-bat.
Shit.
And that slider's almost in the dirt. Now the 1-0 is a slider taken for a ball.
I don't mind him trying to pitch him backwards right there with those two early count sliders, but now he finds himself in a situation where he's going to have to come fastball.
Drilled to the right side, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now, at first for him following the one-out single. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Way in front of a great slider that time. Here comes the 0-1. Harry Weekly on the ground. Runners on first with one down. Now a throw over to first, but he's safe at first as he gets back in time. And again a throw.
Hey, go lay down.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2. And he struck
I tried
him out.
To check.
Oh man, that's the reason why I like Zone. He takes his first cuts
in this one with a man at first and two away. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
Good fucking.
There goes Handley for second. Swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes. So digging in now, Nelson Cruz. He'll lead it off here to begin the second.
Nelson Cruz.
You probably need to go back on zone.
Yeah, I think I'm going to.
Pitch on the way. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Murphy's under it. One out. Ready now, Billy Williams. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First offering on its way. Just missed with a breaking ball. Well, fans of good pitching are in for a real treat today. Guys, what can we expect from the matchup?
Well, Matty, these are two guys that aren't hard throwers. They're more touchy-feely guys. Hard, soft, up, down, in and out, D-row. And these are the kind of guys that can really frustrate you when you're in that batter's box.
100%, Dan. When you got a flamethrower on the mound, he's going to live and die with his good stuff. But when you got a finesse guy out there, you step out of the box and a lot of different thoughts start entering your mind. What should I sit on? This is going to be an interesting matchup.
Slapped hard the opposite way. That gets down, and the inning will continue. Around first, digging for two. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Coming to the plate now, Don Sutton. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. High pop-up. Sutton moving to his left. And that retires the side.
Don Sutton got Don Sutton out.
Now at the plate, Billy Williams, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second.
Billy Williams!
And he starts him out with a strike on the outer half. Sinker, and this one's over as well. Nothing in two now.
Sort of surprising to see a 5-0 hitter take two in a row for strikes to start at bat. Now he's way behind the count, so we'll see if he can battle back.
The next 0-2. In the dirt, swung on and missed. Schwarber recovers, and he makes the throw to first. Williams is retired, and there's one away. Digging in, Manny Machado.
Manny Machado!
Come on, Machado.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Heavy sinker just stayed inside.
That pitch right there, he's trying to keep him from getting his arms extended. If it's out over the plate more, he can obviously do a lot of damage with it.
Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And he will recover in time to get it over the first.
Of course he couldn't fucking beat it.
Nicely
done there as they
record the second out. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. Try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Here comes the first pitch. A ball and no strikes. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. The 2-0. Hit in the air out to center field. Leon is under it, and that's the third out.
I don't know how I didn't blast that.
Stepping in, Chipper Jones, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
I'm okay.
Drilled to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in for his second at-bat, number 25. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And great extension as he drives this one high in the air and deep the other way. Into the bleachers.
And he hits
and
it out
gone.
With his fucking creative. God, it created now with fire
late
bullshit.
Paul DeYoung, he drew a walk his first time up. First pitch on its way. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Digging in to try it again, Jay Buhner. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Nope. Down and away, one ball and no strikes.
Hello. Yeah, now.
The 1-0. Swing and a little tapper. That winds up foul.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
Hot shot on the ground is short. There to take it is Ramirez. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So striding in, Dale Murphy, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Center fielder, Dale Murphy.
Jammed in there as this is rolled out to short. And there's one down now. Now batting, Don Sutton. First offering on its way. Down the first baseline. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. The throw into second. Here's Didi Gregorius. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Sutton stands at first with one out. Swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. So a runner at first with two away. And here now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. It's the depth of a sinker. Sometimes it's a matter of whether or not it's moving east-west, but that one right there had such good downward action. Great pitch.
Grounded back up the middle. Reined in. The tag, and he is out. Here's Joey Gallo now, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Chopped weakly to the left. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Riding in once again, Nelson Cruz. Flied out in his first at-bat, so making 0 for 1 so far.
When that thing goes whistling into the stands, you hope someone brought their glove and is able to get leather on it.
Bouncer to the left side. On to first, and that is two quick outs to start the fourth. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Billy Williams. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Hit out towards second. Gregorius is there. Throw on to first, and that error won't come back. Ready for another chance, Paul Goldschmidt. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Paul Goldschmidt.
Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. High in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Uner. One out. Here's Nelson Cruz now, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. The 1-0. A little bouncer. The 1-1. Here's a sinker that misses for a ball. The 2-1. Is taken, ball three.
Time for him to attack on the mound. He knows his team's struggling offensively. Don't mess around and try and nibble. Just be on the attack and let them beat you.
Full count now, 3-2. Hit sharply on the ground. DeYoung gathers it in, and that's the second out. Digging in for his second at bat, Billy Williams. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Ball one. A ball and a strike. Williams makes a lot of great contact against left-handed pitching, perhaps one of the best in the game in that regard, but he does have his warts against right-handers at times. Just not as proficient at putting them. And he'll get there in plenty of...
They're gonna fuck out of these.
Coming to the plate now, Kyle Schwarber. He'll start off the fifth in this one. First pitch coming, here it is. Right side, hit hard. Taken in by Gregorius. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Don Sutton. He popped out in his first trip. A bouncer up the middle. And Ramirez can't hang on.
These motherfuckers are making
nice
me
job
get
to stay with it that time and get the
second
out of the
inning.
The bases are empty here with two gone. And standing in now, one of the best players of the past two decades, the great Chipper Jones. This now is hit to second. Does he have another
one-two-three
inning? He does. Eight in a row he's set down, and the side is retired. Now
he's
played Manny Machado. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Manny Machado!
And he gets ahead 0-1. Machado now on 0-1. Missed with a slider. Well, partway through this one, and it's safe to say that both of these starters have brought their best stuff, and each lineup looks a bit helpless out there.
Well, this one's kind of gone as we thought, D-Row. Both of these command pitchers down in the strike zone, moving the ball up, down, in and out, making it very difficult for these hitters to put anything together.
Yeah, a lot of soft contact, a lot of indecision on the part of both offenses. Nobody seems to want to pop commit to any pitch because these guys are really mixing and matching.
He's a good hit.
Throw on the first, takes care of him. Two very quick outs to start the home
pitch.
Stepping into the box, Dale Murphy. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he begins the at-bat with a knuckle curve looked at for strike one. Bouncer down the line. Bends down and he barehands it.
Safe. Thank you.
Impressive play. Can't quite get it. Now the potential tying run is aboard. At the plate, Don Sutton. 1-for-1 after a single his first time up. Swing and a line drive. And that's in for a base hit. His second in as many trips to the plate. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Wow, Don Sutton.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Didi Gregorius. As he's got a chance to tie this ballgame up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
I need Didi Gregorius to get a hit. Come on, Didi.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. And a slider just about gets away from him there as it runs in a bit too close for comfort. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
3-1.
Couldn't be a whole lot better situation to hit it now. 3-1, 2 on. He's got to be thinking he's going to get a pitch he can drive right here.
And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. First pitch of the at-bat. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Now the 1-0. It's laid off, but in there for strike one. The 1-1.
Oh, wow.
Schwarber waits on it. He's got it to end the inning as they'll strand.
A little bit different.
That was my inning.
So the lineup flips over, and digging in, number 25, comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. A swing and a shot hit down the corner.
That was my fucking...
Nearly a big fly to start the inning instead of foul ball. And here's a foul tip into the catcher's glove. Moves it to 0-2 now. Really tied him up on that one.
Yeah, clearly didn't recognize where that was going to end up, Matt. If I were pitching, I might go right back in there.
Another 0-2 home. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. So that brings in the power-hitting middle infielder, Paul DeJong. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Oh, Curve Brandon.
That misses in the dirt for ball one. The 1-0 home. Is looked at for ball number two. Too tight with that one. 3-0. One out, nobody on. There's ball four. Ready for another shot now. Jay Buhner, 0-for-2 for him to this point. Hit hard up the middle. Gregorius has it. A bare hand for one. Relay to first in time, and just like
that. He cannot hit my fucking guy, man. Why can't he score?
Riding in, Paul Goldschmidt. He'll lead it off as we start the home sixth. And he lays off there, 1-0.
He's watching a movie right now. He'll be on there. God damn it. This is annoying.
The 1-0 home. Heading out towards shallow right.
Of course, he's out.
There to take it is Cruz, and that's the first out.
Oh my God, Cruz.
Digging in once again, Nelson Cruz. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Lays off the sinker here, a ball and a strike.
Did the Celtics beat the Sixers?
Hit sharply on the ground.
Bro gets him. I gotta get off the zone. I have to get off the zone. I'm gonna lose this game if I stay on.
William, he flew out in his last at bat. First pitch coming, here it is.
You know him.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Buhner has a play. And the inning is over.
He's a beast.
Ready once again, Joe.
I'm an ad.
Joey Gallo.
Yeah.
There's an eight.
First pitch on its way. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And this will get on by Ramirez for a base hit. So that's how they'll start out their half of the seventh inning. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. He'll be held to a single here with nobody out. Digging in now, Nelson Cruz. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. A swing and a high pop-up. Under it is Machado, and he'll take it for the first down.
Fuck.
Digging in, Billy Williams. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Billy Williams.
So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter.
Good fucking
first pitch,
pitch
sinker misses
ass.
In on the hands that time. It's a ball and no strikes. Gallo, base runner at first with one out.
Yeah.
Oh, on On the ground is short. Could this be two? The second for one.
Well, you would have walked out too if people were being racist and fucking harassing you, and you had some gay guy making sexual gestures to you.
He's rolled into ground outs a couple of times already here in the ballgame.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
There's a swing. Damn right. And a high pop-up. Oh my. Jones over to his left. He's got it one away.
Huh?
Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. No hits to this point.
I've been trying since I was 18.
Hey, we're moving into the later innings right here. This guy's continuing to pitch well with this first pitch strike percentage well over 60%. That's about league average so far, so he's right on point.
Grounded to short.
Oh, my gosh. Fuck Don Sutton.
Into the box now. Dale Murphy, a hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Yeah. They got your boyfriend Chipper Jones.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Yeah.
2-1 to the two-time MVP Dale Murphy. Got a piece. It's 2-2.
God!
Boy, he's been great in this one. And he's only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
3-2 now.
Time to focus here. This game is way too close to be walking, guys. So we'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
That was a fucking ball.
Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. Hit hard back up the middle. That's through for a base hit, his second of the ball game. So at the very least, that two-out base hit will prevent the pitcher spot from leading off the next inning.
Gonna take him out.
Stepping up now, Tony Watson. He's newly entered into the ball game, so this will be his first trip to the plate.
Jax is doing good. He'll be three on the 18th of May.
And that slider is almost in the dirt.
This is where you got to take stock in the situation. Adjust your batting gloves.
They're gonna
realize
gonna
you need a gap
check.
To score this guy
bullshit.
From first.
Oh, that's
if nothing
absolute
less,
bullshit.
Pass the baton to the guy behind you. Keep the
damn it.
Hit sharply but foul down the right side. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him.
Oh, that sucks.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Leading off the inning, Kyle Schwarber, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Hit hard to the right side.
He can't
Gregorius
hit
is
the
there.
Ball. It's his created
time, so
faggot.
The leadoff man
the
is set down to open
winning.
Up inning number 8.
Damn it.
So here now is the pitcher, Don Sutton. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Sutton,
feeble swing that time. It's 0-1. We've seen outstanding performances from both of the starters in this one. All game long, both of these guys have been able to stay a few steps ahead of batters they've faced. And we'll see if either lineup can scratch something across in the later innings of the game.
You know, Dero, this is what happens sometimes when you get guys out there like these two pitchers that move the ball up, down, in and out. They disrupt timing, and it just looks like both teams have been very uncomfortable in the batter's box.
It just seemed like the catcher never moved his glove on either side today. They were throwing darts out there, executing all four quadrants. Okay,
this guy is Chipper Jones that right now.
Racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Don Sutton is sent packing for the second out of the inning.
Out,
one ball, no strikes to count. Grounded up the first baseline. Taken in by Goldschmidt.
I can get everybody on this fucker's team out except for this little created faggot. Oh, man, I'm going to end up losing this game.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Didi Gregorius. He'll see what he can do leading off the home eight.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score
get through.
Any runs.
Fuck!
Moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Here's Hanley Ramirez. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. This one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Ground ball, left side.
Run, 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 run.
And they will not get him at first as he's able to leg out the throw. So a big moment.
I gotta go back. So I can't do this.
What you went up to?
I have all control. I have
coming here. Quick check on that tying run at first. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. First pitch on its way. On the ground to short. Could this be two? To second for one. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. And that one misses in the dirt. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Hit hard to third. There to take it is Chipper. And eight innings have come and gone now. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, number 25. Switch hitter batting left here.
Number 25.
High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Heading after is Murphy. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out.
Oh my goodness.
So that brings in the power hitting middle infielder Paul DeJong. It was a walk in his last trip. He'll start him with a fastball down and in for a ball, 1-0.
Going back to Dragon.
A ball and a strike. Ready with the 1-1 pitch.
Going back to Dragon.
Fouled away.
If there's no point, I'm not going to make it.
Bouncer to the left side. And quickly, there are two away.
This dude headed.
Ready for another chance. Jake Buhner. He was a double play victim last time around. And he'll start him with a slider that's taken down and away for ball one. Lifted in the air out to left. Williams has a read on it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
Oh, fuck, here we go. This is the last and final inning.
Holy shit. Three at-bats to this point. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Williams moves over.
I don't know.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Fuck!
Here's Manny Machado now. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. This is skied into the air to straightaway center.
He is giving all pitches to hit, man.
He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Riding in once again, Wilson Contreras. He was a ground-out victim last time up. And this one's down off the shoot top. 1-0.
Wilson. I'm the damn Xbox.
Hot shot down the line.
Oh, wow. I lost 1-0. I couldn't score.
Don Sutton is a
fucking
monster. Well, we talked about his dominance all throughout the game, and he ended up finishing what he started. A complete game shutout. He's our top player of the game.
Shutout, man.
When you basically take a game into your own hands and give your opposition absolutely no chance.
No. What, my wife? Brittany. 7:32. Wow. 7:32. That is just fucking stupid. Golly. Yeah, I bet he was in the 800s, wasn't he? Yeah, he ain't bad.
It's full as hell yesterday.
Oh, this is so fucking stupid, man.
I don't.
7-fucking-32. That's pretty shitty. Fucking bullshit. Gosh, fuck a Don Sutton. So fucking gay. Please, whatever fucking happens, don't pair me up with a prick with Don Sutton again. Illinois Big Slicks. Oh, he has a good team. He has a gold Chris Bryant? Wow. Nice. Gary Carter. Here's the Diamond Chipper. Diamond Chipper Jones, that's fucking great. This dude's probably good too.
We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening.
Great.
Here's Didi Gregorius.
Come on, Didi, hit the fucking ball, man. Fucking lefty on the mound. Duh.
And this one,
second baseman.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. And we are underway from Houston as the first pitch of the night is taken for ball one. The 1-0 delivery. Fly ball heading for the alley. And he is going to have extra bases to start the
evening. I like this. A leadoff triple for Billy Williams.
Right out of the chute tonight. And he'll get there as he kicks off the ball game with a triple.
Or not Billy Williams, but fucking
striding in. Hanley
Ramirez. Didi Gregorius.
Great chance to drive and run here in the early going. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Ramirez backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ball game. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. Base is empty and one away following the sack fly. Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Well,
yeah.
Now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Nelson Cruz. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And that misses ball one. Smoked on the ground left side. And that gets through for a one-out base hit.
There we go. Come on,
Coming
Billy
to the
Williams.
Plate
Hit
now, Billy
ball,
Williams.
Please.
First pitch of the at-bat. High in the air into shallow left center. Schwarber is there, and he'll bring this one in. And no tag at second. He'll head back there
on,
with
Manny.
Two away now. So two on with two away, and standing in now the third baseman, Manny Machado.
You shouldn't
is
miss
put
it.
In play to the
Manny?
Right side of the infield. Throw to first will get him easily, and the
That's
side is
fault.
Retired.
Got the repo.
Digging in, Hanley Ramirez. It lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Here's the pitch.
Hanley Ramirez.
And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. That's wide, 2-0.
You fucking asshole.
Well, that's
already
a good pitch, but you have to get a little bit closer to the plate than that. That's that big sweeping slider. If it was a little closer, you might get a swing.
Swing and a miss, 3-1. Now this is swung on and hit
very lucky
shot
on that pitch.
Third. And there's one gone to start the night. So digging in now, Manny Machado, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Machado!
First pitch is a fork ball, too low for ball one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a little tapper. Foul ball, strike two. And a jam shot here as this is sent towards second, taken in by Gregorius. And there's out number two. Digging in now, Chipper Jones. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Chipper swings and hits a ground ball
to second.
Gregorius has
fuck
it.
Up.
They'll whip this one to first in time.
Let's
and
go.
That ends
this
the inning.
Shit. Come on.
Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. He'll get us started in the top of the second. And now the first pitch of the inning is sent in the air out to straightaway center. And there to put this one away is Jones, and that's out number one. Stepping up to the plate, Dale Murphy. Here comes the first pitch. Hit out towards second. There to take it is Ramirez.
Two pitches, two outs. Super.
Has retired the first two in the inning. Digging in, Jack Morris. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Very weakly on the ground. The 0-1 delivery.
Oh, no.
Bouncer down the line. There to take it is Chipper.
We got a good run.
First in plenty
for
of time.
The house and fucking we need the rooms and everything else.
Anthony Rizzo stands in now.
Leading off for Chicago.
First pitch on its way.
Anthony.
Oh, that was bad. Oh, that could have been a home run. That could not have been good.
And
fucked up that pitch that bad. Morris, damn.
Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Throw on to first by Ramirez, takes care of him, one away. Now at the plate, Adam Jones.
Adam.
First offering on its way. This one's blooped out
wow,
to right center field.
Faggot
and that'll
hit.
Get down for a base hit.
Wow.
Now at the plate, Kyle Schwarber. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball.
The intent with that changeup away was one thing and one thing only. Get a double play ball. Nice job to lay off it at the plate, though.
The 2-0. Ripped down the first base line. And this is by Goldschmidt down the line. A fair ball. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Here's Chris Bryant now. He's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And that's in there. Base hit. And not in time as the run scores.
Tied up all right.
Now the throw comes in to hold that second runner at third. So they're at the corners now with still only one away. Has a look. Now the pitch. Lifted in the air out to right. Under it, Gregorius. And that's out number two. So runners at the corners with two gone, and that'll leave things up to Cole Hamill as the pitcher. And the runner's coming home. Oh, and this is swung on and missed.
He's out.
And
fuck him.
And no throw, in fact. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Didi Gregorius. He smacked a triple and later scored his first time around. Lazy fly ball out to center field. Machado
the first
moving
pitch,
to his left.
Idiot.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in to try it again, Hanley Ramirez picked up an RBI on a sack fly in his first appearance.
They're just good pitches to fucking hit.
line towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Standing in, Paul Goldschmidt. He was drilled by a pitch his last time up. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. First delivery to him on the way. And that misses for ball one. Here's a look over to first. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Hamels comes set. Here's the 1-0. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. But it bangs off the out-of-town scoreboard. The relay.
There we go.
Safe at second base.
There we
go,
Goldilocks.
Digging in for his second at-bat. Nelson Cruz, a base hit in his first trip. And a fastball misses here to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Cruz awaits the 1-0. And the changeup is way low that time.
Yeah, I think it's pretty clear they don't want to challenge this guy right here, but working around a guy can come back to bite you at times.
Hit high and deep out to left center field. Jones going back to the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. And the run is in to score.
Yes.
They'll grab the lead here, 2-1. And they're not going to get him at third base either. It's a sack fly and an RBI. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that one stayed too low, apparently. The 1-0 is in off the plate.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to hack at, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
This is line to left. In there, base hit, and that ought to get the run in from third. Stepping in and ready for another shot.
I lost 1-0 my last
game,
Sean, to somebody who threw a complete game shutout with fucking Don Sutton. I couldn't hit him anymore. I was pitching my ass off, too. He had the gold Don Sutton. I had the diamond Don Sutton in that game, and he just fucking shut me down. Yeah, and I had the diamond one, and the only run that motherfucker scored was by his little creative player faggot.
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Paul Hamels, as
we
move on
run
to the bottom of inning number three.
I'm up 8-1
in this
game.
Still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss. Grounded down the third baseline. Played on the backhand. And there's one away. At the plate, Hanley Ramirez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. And it's a called strike to even
Preston
the count at
Tucker.
One. This is skied into short left center. Ramirez takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Ready now, Manny Machado. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here's the first pitch to him. And he takes ball one.
Stay on the attack if you're the pitcher right here. You know who's lurking, 3-4-5, and you'd love to see that number three-hole hitter lead that next inning off.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Gregorius is there. Throw in time and the side is... Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Swing and a line drive. Foul. The windup and the 0-1. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
If you're going to catch up to a high fastball like that, it's all about getting that front foot down and enough time to allow your hands to start moving forward. He was way too late there.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. At the plate, Dale Murphy. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Popped into the air, back behind second. And he'll put this away for the second out.
How about it?
Riding in once again, Jack Morris. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Popped him up. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. A windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit back up the middle. Machado is there. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Chipper Jones. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Back up the middle.
Ramirez.
Up the middle. Throw to first. Will get him. Already two away here in the home court. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Adam Jones. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. This is in the air to center. Does he have another 1-2-3 for the Ledger? He does. Eight in a row he set down, and the side is retired. Here's Didi Gregorius. He'll lead it off here against Cole Hamels. First delivery to him on the way. This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. And the leadoff man gone now to start the fifth. Leadoff man gone, so they'll work against the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Moving under it, Schwarber, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Fucking.
So bases are empty here. Which... two gone, and stepping in, the power hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. And this is cut on and missed below the knees, and it's 0-1.
Sometimes you just got to laugh at yourself. Hitting's the hardest thing to do in all of sport. You take an ugly swing like that, take a deep breath, step out, smile about it, and get back in that box and try and do damage.
Here's Nelson Cruz now. It was an RBI sac fly for him last time through. Here comes the first pitch. And he chased up and out of the zone, a swing and a miss.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons, the inning went from totally under control to now. He's got to deal with some dangerous hitters here with a runner on base, and this is how two-out rallies
start. Fuck!
Popped him up.
Carter
is under it.
He is. He is.
Tatum is the shot. Digging in for his second at-bat, Kyle Schwarber. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five.
Kyle Schwarber.
And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Cruz is there. One out. Digging in to try it again. Chris Bryant looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at-bat. In there, strike one.
This guy's cruising along, pitching well as we enter the middle innings of this one. Less than 60% of his first pitches have been for strikes. If he could clean that up a little bit, he could really roll into the later innings in this one.
No problem over there for Goldschmidt, and there are two gone now. Ready for another chance? Gary Carter flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Turned on down the line. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Missed with a slider. 3-1 our score as we play inning number 5. This is hit out to right. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? You bet he does. 11 in a row set down, and the inning is over. Ready once again, Billy Williams. They'll try and get things started as we begin inning number 6. First pitch of the at-bat. High in the air out to center field. Jones is under
oh
it.
Oh my goodness. Right fucking to the center fielder. Yeah.
Here's Manny Machado now.
Come on, Manny Machado. Oh, good, okay, of course.
Hamels into the windup. Here's the first pitch. A little bouncer. Swing and a miss. It's 0-2. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. And this is swung out and missed, so it's 2-up, 2-down to start the sixth inning. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. 0-for-2 for him to this point. Drilled right back up the middle. That's through, and he's got his first base hit. He's 1-for-3. So we'll go at least one at-bat deeper into the top of the sixth after that two-out success. Stepping in, Dale Murphy. He got under one and popped out his last time up. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field.
Get out. Get out.
Edging back. And he makes a nice catch on the track.
That should have been a home run.
Leading off the inning, Cole Hamels, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Cole Hamels.
Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike.
Yeah, you attack the zone and get a swing and a miss that late on your first pitch fastball. Good chance he's coming right back with the same thing.
Behind 0-2 now. Chopped weakly to the left. There to take it is Ramirez.
Throw
to first is in time for the first down.
It's like the last fucking guy.
Here's Hanley Ramirez. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one.
Hanley Ramirez.
Just like the last fucking guy face. Couldn't hit the fucking ball.
Bases are empty. One man in. Line drive. Base hit into the left center field gap.
If that was Machado, I bet you he makes that play. Hanley Ramirez's defense isn't
and
that good.
Blake,
so
Manny Machado, he's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far.
Machado.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Way in front of a great slider that time. Boys, we see the pitch count. It's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently.
Yeah, Matt, it's incredible to watch him go after guys. He's forcing a lot of early contact, and they haven't done a whole lot with the balls they put in play against him.
Throw won't get him.
The third baseman, number 10.
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Drilled on the ground to short. And that is into center field as he comes through. It's a base hit.
3-2.
He'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. It's now a 3-2 contest. First offering on its way. On the ground for Ramirez. This could be two. There's one. On to Goldschmidt. A double play. Inning over. Digging in once again, Jack Morris. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Bitch.
Tapper up the line.
Oh, why didn't I take him out?
The throw.
I did not know that was
Jack. It's there. He got him. And that's a huge play to keep the leadoff man off base. Here's Didi Gregorius. With his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground. Here comes the first pitch. That's lifted the other way out to left. Schwarber is after it. He can't get there as it falls in. So a runner at first now with one away. And here now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. Lays off 1-0.
He's certainly giving up plenty of hits in this one. But the funny thing is he hasn't walked anyone yet. That tells me he's throwing strikes, but he's just not throwing enough quality strikes.
High in the air out to center field. Machado is there for it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Digging in and looking for more, Paul Bulch.
I need to get a hit. Only up three.
Pat Neshek takes over here with a runner at first and two gone in the inning.
Now pitching.
First pitch of the at bat. Missed with a slider. Gregorius leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. inside, and he falls behind the hitter now, 2-0.
He's a beast this year offensively. Right.
And a missed strike two.
Change of speeds is one of the hardest things that offensive players have to deal with, especially if he's got the arm action working like he does. That pitch was...
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side.
Yeah.
Here's the center fielder now, Adam Jones. His line includes a single and a fly ball in two at-bats thus far. Flying toward center field, and Jones is going to have himself a base hit. So that's how they'll start out their half of the seventh inning. Ready for another shot now, Kyle Schwarber. He flew out in his last at-bat. And that's inside for a ball, 1-0 pitch on the way. Chop foul right by home plate, and it's a ball and a strike. He's running. High chopper to third. Taken in by Machado, and that's out number one. So stepping in, Chris Bryant, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
This guy has been unbelievable. There were billboards outside Wrigley while he was still in AAA, and what does he do when he shows up? Rookie of the year, MVP.
Foul.
And here's a ball hit in the air, but this will land out there just foul. And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball. And that misses, 2-1. The 2-1. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So striding in, Gary Carter, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Pat Neshek takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside,
1-0.
Slider, that's hit on the ground towards second, taken in by Gregorius. And not too shabby out of the pen, takes just two. Here's Nelson Cruz now.
Breaking ball, breaking ball, breaking ball, breaking ball. You should. Are you about to play a ranked game, Sean?
Two in the ball.
Broadcasting if you can. So I'll get different when you watch it. I also got that Chad Qualls in my bullpen now, by the way. Yeah, in bed.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. The 1-0. Fouled off. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Here now the 2-2 is looked at and the count moves full.
Oh, you got Stephen Ridley?
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite you.
I wonder where his
brother went. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And a good take there, another base runner, as it's ball four now to start the eighth inning.
Oh, okay. Right.
Standing in. So with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen.
Now pitching, Tony Watson.
Adam Jones come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. Back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. He'll go back to second to get the out, and that's going to be all
they get. He got the lead runner?
A risky play there, but it pays off.
Wow.
Here's Manny Machado now. First delivery to him on the way.
He actually got to the mound. That is.
And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Stepping in, Wilson Contreras. trying to add some padding to their lead in the form of that run standing out there at second base.
Come on, Wilson.
Ball one.
Come on, Wilson.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. A little bit outside.
I'll tell you right
two
now,
and one.
Son,
working to keep them in the game
a lot
here.
Easier to fucking foul balls and strikes.
Hit out towards second.
When
they're
attacking
is Ramirez. And he is in there.
Fucking,
and they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. And they'll add another run to their lead as the run scores from second to make it 4-2 now.
Right.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And now here's a ball that's pretty well out toward right center field.
At least I got
field.
Another run.
Jones.
Good shit.
Good shit.
Got another one. 4-2 in the middle of the eighth. Come on. Who the fuck did I
now batting, Tony.
Nischek. Okay.
Watson.
How do you like Nischek,
Jr.? We'll try and get his club back into it here as he'll pinch hit to lead off the home half of the eighth.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
And 2-0 as this one's taken low.
Did you put your broadcast up yet or no?
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball.
Yeah, Cody
now the 2-1. Sent foul again, and after being way ahead, now it's even at 2-2. And the slider stayed low, apparently, for a ball.
Oh,
hey, Lee,
how does he lay
in this
off
situation,
of that?
Three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not high in this game. You have to find
pitch.
A way to get on base any way possible.
And the payoff pitch is chopped foul at home plate, so we'll do it again. Still 3-2.
Hey, he's got four foul balls in this AB right here. He's really
gotta
making
it,
this
man.
Pitcher grind for
everyone.
And he'll get in there safely.
The
so the batting order turns over now. Now he's set to go. Trey Turner will come on now and pinch run here. Ready. Here's the first offering. Sliced hard on the ground. Gregorius has it.
What a
Ramirez
fucking double play.
Oh,
he had to turn around and didn't get him out. Oh,
digging in. Manny Machado. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Here's the first pitch to him. There goes Handley for second. That's a strike to throw down. And it's not going to be in time as Ramirez has himself a stolen base.
You got it off.
A one pitch on its way. Skied in the air to straight
but
away.
You're out.
Jones is under
boxes.
It. And that's the second out of the inning.
Let's go. Two outs. Come on. Good job, Misha.
Digging in now. Chipper
let's get
Jones.
Tyler's,
he's working
let's
on
get
a one
Tyler's,
for three thus far.
Time to get Tyler's boyfriend,
from
Chipper
the
Jones,
stretch,
though.
Here's the pitch. A knee-high sinker. Tough pitch. Strike one.
You know, you look at this hitter, he doesn't care about being down 0-1. He doesn't care about having two strikes with him. He's got the utmost confidence
wow.
in his ability to work back into the count and get him something over the heart of the plate.
In the dirt here. And he'll rein it in as the count moves to 1-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Taken that time by Chipper as the count draws even to 2-2. 2-2. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. And the runner breaking for third. Pitch inside the throw. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. Now the payoff pitch on. In tight ball four.
This dude's over here with an eye now.
What do I do? He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Oh, man. Chad Falls.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Runners breaking for the plate. And a step off. Tried to make it home when
you're
he
out, dummy.
Now
you just fucked yourself.
Up.
Let's
and
go.
Slap
if you're watching, Ed, watch
back
that.
The third as he really got stuck out there and the inning is over.
I am in now the ninth.
Lee Smith enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth.
leading off for St. Louis.
Yeah, Stargell.
Willie Stargell will try to get his club a little ninth inning insurance as he'll grab a back of a pinch hit, leaving things off here.
Now here's get out! Ball hit high and deep. Willie Stargell. Right field. Goodbye.
Bryant racing back, and it's gone as they add still another.
5-2.
Gregorius. First delivery to him on the way. Sent on the ground. Now the second. Ramirez. Takes it in.
And Didi is out. Good bounce back. Damn it, Didi Gregorius.
Round ball to the first out. First pitch of the at bat on its way.
How did Hanley
Carter over to his right? And he makes the catch for the second out. Ready for another shot now. Paul Goldschmidt. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. First pitch on its way. Lifted in the air.
Let that one go.
Bryant is there. He makes the play, and that'll end the.
I gotta save this game, man. I wish I wouldn't have lost my last game, man. I could have been in fucking 800.
Fernando Rodney comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He'll lead things off here as we play the bottom of the ninth. Line hard, but foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And that slider's almost in the dirt.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see
stupid
if he can
pitch.
Spark one here.
A ball and two strikes to Anthony Rizzo. Ready to deliver the 1-2. 2-2.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
Here comes the patience bullshit.
Digging in and looking for more, Adam Jones. Two hits and three at-bats for him in this one. He's set. Here it comes. 0-1 the count. Goldschmidt trying to get there.
He wasn't patient
and this
entire damn
up a
game.
Foul ball. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Now the 1-1 pitch. Chopper foul.
Okay, 1-2 count. Let's see if I can get him on a slider away.
1-2, here it comes.
Oh, that wasn't away, and now the game is tied. Thank you, Fernando Rodney, you asshole.
Back. Gone. Stepping in and ready.
Well, it's not tied,
shot.
But it's 5-4, and you're getting the fuck out. Yeah, he fucked up on the location like a fucking jackass. I'm glad I scored a run in the ninth.
Bench hit here, and he's the potential time run.
Stupid. Right. You gotta put this sinker well in the zone.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. A one pitch on its way. There's a swing
one
and
now.
A high pop-up. Ramirez shading to his right.
Yeah, one now.
Makes the play, one away. Ready for another chance? Chris Bryant. He looked to bounce
everybody's
back
watching my broadcast now, Blake. I'm in the bottom of the ninth. I'm up 5-4, one out.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
And that's
that
a strike.
Just outside. The 1-0 is in there for strike one.
Right.
Still only one out in the inning. And he lays off the pitch down and away. Ball two. Bryant looking at
a
3-1 count.
Do I?
Gary Carter waits on deck. And he lays off ball four.
Oh my God! This dude wasn't fucking patient this entire goddamn game. Like, come the fuck on.
Gary Carter hits next. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Come set and the 0-1. Now a check swing, but he.
Shit.
Holds up in time called here as with the potential tying run aboard, they'll make the move to get a little more speed out there. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And he'll take this over to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner moves into scoring position at second.
Houston.
Brian Dozier will be called upon to hit with the game on the line. And now time is called, and the reliever is warm out there.
What do I throw?
Over on the mound now as he'll try to get the final.
I hate Dozier. He fucks me a lot too. I don't know what to throw. Throw a changeup the only way.
Runner goes for third.
He didn't have third base.
Marte at second with two down.
He's going to throw a fastball. I need to throw this fastball inside. This shit does not go inside. I'm telling you now he's going to win this game.
Off the plate is in. It's a ball and a strike.
Shit. Better throw the slider away.
Runner breaks for third. Pitch outside. The throw.
Well, you're easily
it's
safe.
Gonna be
you
far too late. That's a stolen base.
2-1 count. Fuck! If I lose this, it's 2 in a row, and I know I have no shot in making it to World Series.
Likely nothing up at third, but he'll step off and looking back anyway.
What do I throw?
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
Fuck! Lays off
the
3-1 count.
And he's ahead in the count now. 3-1.
Well, this has been a good job before. Count from 0-1 to 3-1, and now he's really in the driver's seat to see a heater that he can do something with.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And he misses ball 4. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
Second baseman, Hanley Ramirez.
From the belt, kicks and deals. Bounce to first.
Let's fucking go!
For the out and the ball game is over. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one, and this man was a big reason why.
Willie
he's our
fucking
top
Stargell.
Player of the game.
Well, the numbers.
.757. Back up to .757. He's going to be on the game Tuesday, Tyler. Or Fridays, my bad. Fridays. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch, man. 43-29, 757. Batting 230 with a 2.8 ERA. God. Oh, yeah, 252 on base here. Yeah. Fuck. You get up in these 700s, man. These players are a fucking bitch. Fucking